First News is keeping you safe as you're getting ready for your morning drive.
We've fired up our live drive action cam to gauge the conditions of our roads this morning. That is where we find 27 First News meteorologist Rod Cowan live. Rod.
Yeah, we are driving south on Route 18 in Pennsylvania now. We're just outside of Hermitage. We are headed south. The main roads are just clear. That is good news. We did encounter a few moisture spots, maybe a slick spot or two in between the county lines there between Hartford, and we went through Yankee Lake and came through Lemoore Road outside of Sharpsville. But now we're back on 18 headed south just outside of Hermitage here, and the roads are clear. A lot of traffic. We notice the cars picking up, that's for sure. Quite a different scene than yesterday, that's for sure. We had a lot of salt trucks on the roads. All the main roads were slip and slide. We saw a lot of slipping and sliding. The on and off road ramps were closed, a lot of spin outs, and obviously a lot of numerous accidents due to the slick roadways, and especially on those side roads. Quite a different story today. Like I said, we just found a little bit of moisture on the back roads, and main roads are dry. It will be a different scene for tonight, like Rich had been talking about. You add another 1 or 2 inches of snow onto these roads for the evening commute, it is going to be quite a different story. So make sure you stay in contact with the 27 Storm Team Weather Center. Download the app for your phone. Just go to WKBN.com. Reporting with Live Drive, I'm meteorologist Rod Cowan, WKBN 27 First News this morning.